Hi friends, my name is Kayla and I'm here to talk to you about the RISC. The RISC letters are R, I, A, S, E, and C. The RISC connects your interests to the things you most enjoy doing out in this world.
Why is the RISC important? Well, each of the letters describes the types of activities we appreciate and value. When our teachers and families understand our interests, they can provide us with more opportunities to do things that we love. In school, out of school, and maybe even one day in our jobs.
When you learn about your letters, you too can develop the confidence to know how much you mean to your classroom, your school, and your community.
So, what are your top letters? You can take a RISC inventory right now and be able. All you have to do is write how much you like or don't like each activity.
If you're not sure what an activity means, ask someone. Your teacher, a friend, maybe even someone in your family. When you're done, Beable will give you a three-letter RISC code, which will describe the types of activities you enjoy most.
From there, Beable and your teacher will help you explore the best careers for you. Your letters might change over time, but they might stay the same. As you learn more about the activities you like to do on Beable, you could always go back to change your answer. Make sure to have fun while exploring your RISC letters.